Tammany Parish warning signals are going up there in an effort to keep cyclists and pedestrians safe. WDSU's Patrick Crawford is live with us right now with the very latest details. Patrick, break it down for us. What is this new warning system?
Well, Camille, with this new warning system, the Tammany Trace is now safer for all the citizens of St. Tammany Parish. This early warning system consists of poles with lights placed at intersections of roadways on the trace. Sensors placed on the trace pick up pedestrians or bikers on the trace, and those lights begin flashing, signaling motorists that there are people on the trace. And these same poles also have stop signs, and those stop signs and lights let the drivers know that there are people there at the intersections.
And where is the system located? How will people know where they are?
Well, the early warning system has been placed at 7 locations where the trace crosses roadways. These include Dove Park Road, Sharp Road, the Lonesome Road in Mandeville, plus Lacombe Harbor Road, Transmitter Road, and Tranquility Road in Lacombe, and also Monitor Drive in Slidell. Now, these conditions are very ideal to keep both drivers and trace pedestrians very aware of what's going on.
All right, Patrick, for us live in the newsroom. Thank you.
You got it.